Hey guys, this is a series of DayZ Standalone encounters. They're high impact, very typical in-game encounters. They don't really fit into a storyline, so I thought I'd put them together here. I hope you enjoy.